our inner circles. What's the inner circles? When I say that it's like a repeating pattern within humans, like people in general, a repeating pattern within our nature, and it keeps cycling back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And I kept thinking about that this morning. Our inner circle within, just like we seek after that, like it's like, I don't know what I'm trying to say, but I know what I'm trying to say at the same time, that trying to use authentic words, that it's like within the human nature, our nature, that it's like within our fleshly human nature, it's like we're wanting to seek after this, like we repeat the same thing over and over, but we're trying to seek out the change within us, but we can only do that with Holy Spirit's help. Like, we have to want to go about a change, planting, lit. I like to call God Yah, as in not, sometimes not Yahweh, but sometimes I'll just say Yah, like Y-A-H, or Yah, like Yah will, has to, Yah, Yahweh or Yah has to change the root cause of your nature in order for the cycle of your inner circle to change its nature, change its repeating pattern. Yah has to change the root of your repeating cycle. Of the repeating cycle, of your repeating cycle, of your nature, of everything that makes you, you, about you, everything you, from the old way to the new way. So I'm just thinking about this. It's really deep if you get in it, if you really just think about this. It's like the cycle, and through that cycle, y'all, He's taking a hold of you, me, all of us, and through that cycle, it's like He's reaching out, and He's changing the inner root cause of it all. Really, I don't know, I'm just trying to be authentic about the way I'm presenting this, but it's like, Y'all is, He gives it to us in a way like it's new to us, and it's authentic to us as humans. But again, having it, we have to want that change. And I really do believe that's like the authentic way to present it, to want to have that change. That's what it is. So within seeking out the center circle, He goes in and touches us by the root. And but we have to want that change. And once we want that change, there's a sprout that comes up. And that can really, I don't know, it really makes a difference. So, early morning. God bless, amen. Fire and ice, Godspeed.